Southern supermarket sweep, and the checkers have entered all of this merchandise into the registers. We're ready to hit the total buttons and find out who won the big sweep. Okay, Ralph and Dina, you got my TV mystery product, the Solo Cup, so that's $250. You also got some candy for $100, and the coffee for $100. And Ralph, you won that taste test earlier, so that's $25. Now, we add that to all your groceries, and it gives you a grand total today of $681. Good for you. Now, John and Tanya, let's see. You got the TV mystery product. That's $250. You picked up $100 in the mini sweep earlier in the game, right? Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$200
for that. We add that to all your groceries, gives you a grand total today of $1,428. Well, that puts you two in the lead. Okay. Nona and Lynn, you got the mystery product. Those Solo cups are very popular, $250. $50 in the mini sweep earlier. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
$100 for that. Add that to all your groceries. If your grand total is higher than 1,428, you win the game. If not, John and Tanya do. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,334. John and Tanya do win. Thank you all for coming in. It was great to have you here. We have some wonderful gifts for you. Okay, there's $5,000 waiting for you. You've got a minute to find it, three clues to help you out. You chose envelope number two. Here's your first clue. Polly, Candace, and other Bergens might keep their skin soft and smooth with...
Jergens.
Go!
Okay, if you are a scale starter, you might like to start your morning pulling this out of your freezer. If you are a scale starter, Weight Watchers. Here it is.
Good eye.
Do you think he may have an assistant named Nurse Salt?
Dr.
Pepper.
Right here.
Congratulations. You found the $5,000. That's $5,000. Now, you had a terrific sweep. We add that to your sweep. Your grand total today is $6,428. Here, you hold on to this. And on top of that, I can guarantee you are coming back tomorrow to compete for that fabulous cruise to paradise.
Yeah!
Yeah, indeed. And this is David Ruprecht reminding you that when you hear this, your ship is coming on Supermarket Sweep.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.